One love.
Good tight spin shot to start it off here. Control inside the table from Bosca.
One all.
A little bit more generous here on the serve. A gift early on. So Bernie Such now tied up with the serves. Fast long serve and a headshot right back. Obviously not intentional, just catches the edge of the racket. Heavy rotation, Bernie Such getting low and really brushing that ball to generate a lot of spin. Oh, what a beautiful shot. The placement, the precision, still the spin on it. Control in the short game. Soft touch received to the short forehand side creates an opening on the other side of the table. So a solid start here for the player with the winning record in the two, or between the two, I should say. Bernie Such keeping that racket high, short strokes until she has the opportunity for a little bit more time. A very fluid backhand. Again, a lot of wrist. You could see how loose she was, how much racket speed she got on that last shot. Second point on the scoreboard here. Good deep push. Bosca rushing Bernie Such. Good length on this one. Bernie Such leaving it right near the baseline of the table. That finger breaker shot where you have to worry about hitting the table. Is the ball going to come off or not?
Net. 2-7.
There it is, the reverse pendulum serve and the follow-up forehand attack. Bosca with her third point on the scoreboard. Heavy side spin, just a little bit of top. The ball comes back long.
8-3.
Beautiful coverage from just inside the table. Bernie Such quick at the back edge. So with the second towel break, towel breaks come up every 6 points if you're newer to table tennis. They are optional. Sometimes you'll see players very much in the zone choosing to remain at the table. There are 6 points between them now. Good feeling, the recovery off the netball here. 10. Bernie Such with a tomahawk chop block and now has 7 game points. An ambitious receive attempted there, taking her chances. Luxury to have 7 game points, earned of course. 6 left though for the Romanian. Bernie back in business, 11-4, burning through game number one, a dominant performance. Back for game number two, it's Bernie Such with the serves. And starting strong as she finished strong, 11-4 in the first game. Bernie Such has a lot to play for here. And I say that in the bigger sense of things. This comes off the back of the World Championships that just happened in Chengdu. And only a select few will qualify for the Cup Finals. With all the points up for grabs right here in the world rankings, Bernie Such is one player who has a chance to qualify for Xinjiang next week. Good spin when the player's a step behind the table. Bernie Such plays it more shallow. Watch where this ball bounces here. Very low and way inside the table. Outstanding play, Bosca with the parallel forehands and the counterattack rally, the best exchange we've seen yet this match. Covering the middle, Bernie Such, but the backhand, the shorter stroke, Bosca takes it early for the angle.
2-4.
So with the first towel break, it's Bernie Such in front once again. Pendulum serve there. The length on that serve does an excellent job of keeping the receiver, Bosca, away from attacking comfortably. And Bernie Such looks so well prepared right now. Bosca's going to have to find a place that makes Bernie a bit more uncomfortable the Olympian Boschka. Receive
six,
game, everything right now. Such a complete game Bernie Such is playing. Very few holes being left for the opponent. But a chop block sits up
six,
a bit
three.
High, and Boschka will take that every time. It's a free space on the bingo card here. Still not an easy one. You could see how much it kicked off the bounce. And again,
three,
it's Bernie on top of the bounce. Short stroke. She's constantly varying up the length of her shots. Rhythm breaking.
Three, eight.
Ah, we got ball kids, all right. Nice counter here. Boschka bringing it within 4 points here at the second towel break. Just tying up her score from last game. Little reverse serve there. Shovel serve, putting the opposite side spin of a pendulum serve, like you'll see here.
Nine, four.
You can feel the timing is a big issue right now. Boschka just looking to get into a rhythm and adjust to the timing of Bernie Such. And deep on the table,
four,
right
ten.
At the baseline, it is now 6 game points for a 2-0 lead for Romania's Bernadette Such. And a backhand like that
11,
leaves
four.
Nothing
game
behind.
Love
so
one.
A good exchange here. Look at that opening there. The change from parallel to cross court. Perfect timing again.
Two love.
Little help off the top
two,
of the net.
One.
Still early parts of the game. Bernie Such showing no signs of mercy nor losing focus.
1-3.
A little bit more conservative here in the spin game. Boschka trying to keep the racket high, take her strokes a little bit shorter to be in position, and it pays off. Perfect length here. Sounded like Bernie just brushed the back of the table, but no injury. If a player does hit the table, it's completely legal, no problem. But if they break the rubber, the umpire will ask to see the rubber just to check. They would have to change to a spare.
3-4.
It's quite easy to break the rubber, hitting the back of the table with a full swing. So Boschka in the lead for the first time I can recall this match. But a little bit
four
loose
off.
In the receive game, a tough serve here. Handcuffing serve from Bernie to set up that third ball attack. Tight topspin, pendulum serve.
5-4.
It's amazing. If you've never played with professional equipment, the amount of rotation on every shot to control these balls. And that's just the physical side of it.
5-0.
But tactically speaking, mentally speaking, there are all these plans every time someone plays a ball. They're thinking, can I end the point here, or am I trying to set up the next shot? Oh, beautiful backhand.
Five, six.
Again, out in front, Boschka with the early timing finds the wide angle. Good receive to start it off, right back to where it came from. Good combinations here, but the
six,
cover
four.
On the wide forehand. Bernie Such putting a bit more pressure on. Take a look here, long. Corner to corner, and right into that elbow. Bernie Such taking away the full swing. If you can hit somebody in the elbow, that's the middle, the crossover point. They don't get as much wingspan or racket speed.
6-7.
Not only that, but sometimes it costs them balance, and now we've got a timeout on Boschka's side. Slovakia's Boschka with their second serve. Thought the idea was right.
Eight,
takes it a little bit slower, looks for a good opportunity. Plays efficient strokes that had worked out well, but Bernie not allowing too many points back. That cover, the turn from the middle. Six. Bernie Such just 2 points away. Second serve now. Oh, what a backhand. It seemed like sure Bernie had won this point. Down the line, a ripping shot. Just getting the racket up in place, blocking it out the other way. Boschka within two here, a fight for survival. And a quick backhand as well.
It's none.
Again, Bernie has no coach in the corner. If she were playing for Team China, you might see a timeout here. A little bit off the net after a nice side spin shot inside the table. A little bit of a strawberry from Boschka. It's the opposite of the banana flick in terms of side spin. Wang Yang, again a chopper, but able to offer some good advice to his player here. 9 points each. And she now has a game point of her own. Slovakia's Balazova. It's Boschka in the red. But good pressure inside the table, capturing it at its peak. Bernie Such staying close to the table, getting inside for that. So now we have deuce. They will alternate serves every point until one player has a 2-point lead. Well now, from behind the table, both players showing their touch, their control of the spin. And the soft rally, but the opening is Bernie's. And Boschka with a big counter from that angle. You could see how fast the ball was moving. Game point saved, though.
11-all.
Bernie fighting, does not want this to go to the fourth, looking to finish it here in three straight games. Boschka with her back against the ropes. Ooh.
12-11.
Comes off the racket, not the way Boschka would have wanted. A gift for Bernie Such, and it is now match point for the Romanian. And too strong, Bernie Such finishes 13-11, the tightest game in the three.